on products you need, part 43. Today, we're making a gin fizz. Let's add some ice, crushed berries, purple gin, mint, and lemon juice into a shaker. And finally, top it off with some sparkling water and lime.